Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Dark Dimensions 1, City of Fog. So, we got a high-powered fan, a photo plate, and a ladder. Mike can use the photo plate here. No, that's not what that's for. Okay. Let's look around here. Nothing new in here. That was moving. Nothing new in here that we can do. Let's go all the way back. Maybe the fan can get rid of the fog up here. Yep. The alley is clear of fog. I can walk through there now. Okay, cool. Alright. What do we got here? Equals plant. A takeout box for pitchers. That's smart. If the shop is closed, please take out your order from the shelf below. It's marked by your name. As long as nobody steals it. Girl with the cat on her lap. That's what this is for. Only works in the movies. What? She took that. A button. I can't use it on there. Okay. It's missing a button. To reenact the scene in the correct order, first I need to lure the cat. Okay. Then. Got it. Okay. Open the door. Dr. Winifred, business hours, consultations Monday, Wednesday, Friday from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. Operations Tuesday, Thursday from 1 p.m. to 5 p.m. Occasionally I make house calls or travel to Bangor for the medicine during regular business hours. Okay. Let's do this. The veil. There's a dog. Belt. Sheriff's badge. A hare or a rabbit. Shield, tennis ball, letter, stamps, a bug, paper plane, and a sword. Sword. There. We got a bug. Great. And well, it says it's a gnome tile. Okay. I think I can take the ladder down if I find a tool for it. Okay. Now we can go all the way out here. Let's not go there just yet. Let's go in here. It's a photo studio. Okay. Knitting needles. Go in to making the socks, maybe? Okay. Parrot. Fishing rod. There's a broom. Bullseye. It's not a bullseye. Maybe you have to throw a dart. Fishing rod to get the fish. Jack in the box. Those things are creepy. Coffee grinder. Arrow into the crossbow to get the bullseye. Makes sense. Where's this fishing rod? Seems like that would be easy to spot. Apparently it isn't. Beans. No idea. What is that? That's the fishing rod? Okay, that was like minuscule. These are... Okay, into the coffee machine to get ground coffee. Okay, socks. I do not know what he wants me to do there. No idea. Something here. Needles. I have no idea what I just clicked there. Great, I get a broom. Just what I've always wanted. I wonder where all these people have gone. Did the fog swallow them, or did they just leave? The city was a center of mine production. Mm-hmm. think I need to place a knob here. Okay, well, we don't have a knob yet. What a fancy studio. I imagine many glamorous photo shoots went on here. Feels as if his subjects are still standing here. I don't know that I can really do anything else here. Go back here real quick. I think we can put this in, maybe? No? Neither one of these. Alright, let's go on to the next screen down here. Good tool, which should be nice to have. Scorpions are blocking the way. I should remove them or suffer a sting. Use the broom. Can't use the broom. Okay, there you go. Yeah, I don't want to mess with those scorpions. There's more? I don't see any more. Oh, there's one more. Okay. An angel. Silverton Times. Death on the operating table. After nearly 8 hours of open heart surgery, Miss Janet Winfred died at 4 p.m. yesterday. The surgeon was her own husband, Dr. Richard Winfred of Silvertown. The doctor was distraught and muttered to those at the scene that it was all his fault. However, nurses attending to the surgery assured questioning police that there was no wrongdoing. The procedure should have worked, one said. Police have closed their investigation into possible murder, the cause of death recorded as heart failure. Memorial services are set for Saturday at 11 a.m. at the Church of the Holy Redeemer in Silvertown. Okay. All right. There's the ram. Dart, cat, paintbrush, for what? I'll hold on to it for now. Pizza cutter. Wire cutters. That is, what is that? Rope. Gingerbread being out of that. Need to paint it? No. Pastry bag. I painted a moon on there. Okay. Makes perfect sense. There's the pastry bag for the gingerbread man. Wire cutters to get the elephant out, I think. Maybe. Wire cutters. Mr. Hint has to say. Okay. A rope revealed the ballerina. Interesting. Where are these wire cutters? Okay, barely could see him. There's the elephant. So we got the ram statue. Alright. Fishing reel would help lift whatever snagged on the hook. Jeez. One piece is missing. Okay. Oh, good grief. This is a weird one. Oops. Tricky, tricky. Oops, that wasn't a good move. I'm gonna skip. You get the idea. So there's one of those other gems. The key is stuck from the other side. How can I get it? I have to do that newspaper under the door again. Nothing else it looks like I can do here. Another scene here. Magnifying glass, the violin. Lizard. Ottoman, safe, the ocean is here somewhere. Notebook. Oh, just the word ocean. Okay. A spider right there. Letter R. Umbrella and a brooch. Oh, barely could see that. The brooch. There it is. We get an axe. Nice. So that'll clear away this. Should anyway. Nice. Wow. And second angel piece. Riviera's family runs a meat shop right out of their house. Okay. Matches. Four. I don't know. Lawnmower. Carve the jack-o'-lantern and then use the matches. No. Just needed to carve it. Behind you. Gem. Can opener. Brush. Behind you. Weird man. Crowbar. Okay. Four. Okay, can opener on the sardines. Fire. Oops, didn't mean to back out of it. Maybe that. Use the matches on this. Okay. To get the embers. A car. Crowbar on the grate. There it is. Got more gems. Alright. I wonder what's inside the treehouse. Can we use the ladder? Guess not. I need to open the wicket to get closer to the house, so the fence. Okay, we got one of those. Up. stuff. Like this puzzle. Definitely do not like this puzzle. It's like every move has to be the right one. Riviera's Butcher Shop, open Monday through Thursday, 8:30 a.m. to 4 p.m. Best meat in Maine. Okay. I could pry the latch with something thin. Alright, we'll come back to that. Now we use the ladder. Okay. We got a kerosene. I think I need to remember this symbol. It's like a person equals fog. To make the basket move, I should attach something that outweighs the bag on the other end of the rope. Alright guys, we will stop this video here. My timer's gone off on me. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in the next part. Bye.